stay away from our what is it, my PDF or from my iPhone? You know, have a tech support person somewhere that can help you with that. You know, let's save our juice for some of the conversations we've been talking about, like passion, team, entrepreneurship. And, you know, Bruce is just a great resource to talk about all these things, as well as corporate entrepreneurship. So I know Bruce a little bit, I've known him for a few years now. And I think Bruce is getting a kick out of this. So are you guys ready for compassion share?
Yes.
Are you up for it?
Yes.
Okay, so do you feel the passion?
Yes!
Stand up one more time. Come on, guys, let's get going here.
I gotta stand up.
Does anyone remember the
choice? Okay, guys, do you feel the passion?
Yes!
Right, good job. Let me see. Okay, we're gonna start off with a little lively graphic design. See if we can get a good bio on Bruce's website here. What do you guys think? I know some of you asked if Bruce was a bear or a red shirt guy.
Focus on what we're going to talk about today.
So I
if I had to do it all over again, I would.
going to the retail stores in New York City and merchandise, not Barbie dolls, but the actual electronic games, and make sure they actually stood out on the shelf versus the competition, and to help train the retail clerks on what the bots did. And then ultimately got promoted and started doing a lot more and trying to help promote and propagate the products.
And then the other question is just, if you take a look at the PDF experience, just because I know we're going to talk about some other things. You know, you go back and you first took over the CEO of the movie. How did you look at that, addressing that problem? How did you look at addressing those markets to really make it? You know, now we sort of take it for granted that it's the ubiquitous standard for exchanging documents. But that really wasn't the case when you first took over.
Yeah, it's funny. My, prior to taking over Adobe, my job was, I was mostly involved in the graph and the application. So some consumer apps, the video products, illustration, and quite frankly, I didn't pay much attention to Acrobat. I feel kind of brain dead, and I didn't really get involved in it. And I let John Warner, the founder, worry about that problem. Well, that's my responsibility. I pay attention to it. And I said, well, what the hell do I do with this thing? And fortunately, there were a lot of smart people around me. And it was pretty clear that we did something that exploited Microsoft's weakness. At that point in time, it was Word. Word was the document format. Unfortunately for Microsoft, they had so many different versions of Word in the marketplace across different operating systems, that anybody that sent an original Word document to somebody else was not guaranteed reliability. Meaning that if I sent you a Word document, there was a high probability when I double-clicked on it, it looked like hell. It didn't render correctly, some of the information I had been missing. And that was the aha for me. It was like, how do we take PDF, which did a really good job of locking down the data, the document, and make that into a reliable document format? And what kind of content can we promote to get people to think of it that way? And that was the approach we took, and we ended up doing things like working closely with the IRS on the tax forms. And I remember the first year the tax forms became available digitally was what really set the market on fire for, gee, this thing, PDF, is a great way of delivering or exchanging documents in a reliable way. The second thing was there was a time where the security around Word, people's ability to change the information without somebody else knowing about it, was a big issue for Microsoft. And again, it was a great opportunity for PDF. And we really exploited that differentiation. And that's what really set us going. And then we created a whole bunch of tools in Acrobat to make money off of PDF and the free, at that time, the Acrobat
page. Okay, sorry, we fell behind us. We were not mentioned for that. Do you feel like you accomplished your legacy? Okay, questions from the DI. Ask me questions here. Who wants to start us off? Stanford? It's going to be a little hard for me to get to you, so I'm going to go. While I'm talking to Stanford, I just want to ask you one other quick question. And these are from the students, by the way.